is Zach Simeone with the Newzulu Newsroom Update. An anti-India protest in Kashmir turned violent on April 17th, leading to clashes between demonstrators and security forces and leaving at least 25 people injured, according to reports. Demonstrators also protested the detainment of separatist leader Masrat, who was placed under house arrest the day prior and formally arrested Friday, according to the Associated Press. This incited the riots in two locations in Srinagar, captured in part by our contributor in this video, and also in the town of Tral, where locals believe a separatist commander's brother was tortured to death. Protesters burned an Indian flag at the protest Friday before security forces clamped down on the demonstrators with tear gas. Participants reportedly responded by throwing rocks at the officers. Alam's arrest comes just weeks after his release from prison after being locked up in 2010, also for organizing anti-India protests. For Newzulu, this is Zach Simeone reporting.